So first up, what we should do is the walk.
Wide. We're going to start all the way back.
The walk from this side, right?
Yeah.
And we walk and we just mug him and we size him up.
Yeah.
And we stand right
so
here.
So actually what we should do, Joe, is take the ladder, bring the ladder.
Well, the video is going really well. And Mickey is one of the few directors that I feel like you can... He has a great balance of being really openly creative, you know, when in the discussion process and figuring out what kind of video you want to make, what you want the plot to be, the different elements.
All right, let's give it a whirl.
We showed up the day of the shoot, and just about everything that we discussed with Mickey, and all the weird little ideas that we had, they were all here when we showed up. I mean, he really accounted for just about everything. So really exciting. I've never really made a music video like that where we can just talk about all these weird different ideas and kind of like, you know, it's just me, David, and Mickey and you know, coming up with like the plot. No, this would be cool, and oh, maybe, you know, this girl could have a tail and this would pop out and she would, you know, and then we did, and then we're doing it all, you know, so. And also, Waka has been really open-minded, and Waka was down for the whole crazy music video, so that was really cool. You'll never believe this. I'm stranded in the desert.
Oh my god. Honey, your song's on the radio. The new one.
Hold on, Mom. I know I need your help. This is serious. Me and Dave, we're stranded.
This is the one I was telling you about.
No, Mom.
It's on the radio.
We're in the desert, Mom.
What's up? I'm Mickey Finnegan, the director of The Cataracts featuring Waka Flocka Flame, All You video, and featuring Cascade. The song has, you know, a mixture of hip hop and house and, you know, some stuff of that nature. So we did a really cool genre hybridization type of feel with a video that's like kind of Western, but kind of sci-fi, but kind of out there, but kind of humorous. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. I know I did. It was a long day, but we got some really fun stuff, and I think the guys had a really great time.